Welcome back to Jedi Fallen Order. So we just got a rebreather. I gotta say, this part of the level, it's like, it's pretty to look at, but this is like a slog. Now to see how this does underwater. The bar they need to beat for swimming is Assassin's Creed Origins and Odyssey. They're like the first game to get underwater controls completely right. Gonna have to engage in any fisticuffs down here.
Not even Tarful could keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Nice job. Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you.
Little God of War here. Original.
Roger. He's so fast. You'll be next. Too quick.
Reinforcements are on the way.
Want to look inside? Yes, let's take a look.
This way, the right way, so check out down here first. Oh, so that's a pretty good jump, huh?
Him here, BD. Thanks, BD. Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
I wonder what the odds of us dying at the end of this game is. As we know, obviously there's no Cal Cestus in
trouble.
bad playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Guess she'll be waiting for us at the top. Or now. Wow, am I missing a vine or something? Wow, just magically get there this time.
Hang on!
What was that? Wonder if I'm the only.
The Night Sister's first.
Oh, it was a some kind of creature. 3 of them. I think I want to tangle with those.
BD, what's this? Huh, there was something in there. For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. I don't know if it's friendly.
Whoa.
That's the thing that took down the Night Sister.
I prefer not fight. Huh, something's messed up here.
Oh.
Oh, must be an ability.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach
Finally.
My position. You can do it.
Whoops.
Perhaps I chose the wrong pattern.
Master?
I'm only joking, Cal. Don't focus on the opinions of others. It is a weakness you're...
Oh, I should have let that. Okay, now I can get that, that last, secret item on the first planet we went to. Oh, it's about time. That's gonna be great. Tough call here.
Hurt. Think we can help it?
Well, this is Ness, probably.
connects the core of the planet to the sea.
Thrust him!
He's probably not gonna be happy we killed its brood. Should have probably called the ship and had it just drop us off up here.
From the Clone Wars. War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter?
See the Prince of Persia try to do that.
Here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it.
It's gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry.
BD. Here you go. Oh.
Now, one bite, one swallow.
Least we could do.
Oh, is it gonna fly us to the top?
You're giving us a lift?
There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched.
I feel like I should have a boss battle on this thing. Kratos fighting Balder on the dragon. Stopped a little short, didn't he?
Let's look. Good scan, BD.
Do these actually give bonuses?
Looking for something? Having a good time, BD?